Hi, this is Kelsey Nelson from Writerly to share another tip with you from my workshop, 10 Things to Do Before You Publish. This tip is all about changing your wishes into goals. Writers have a lot of wishes, especially aspiring writers. But a wish is something that you hope for and that maybe will happen. And you don't control your wishes. You can't make an agent select your work. You can't make an editor pick up your book. You can't make people buy your book. But there are things that you can do. If your goal, your clearly defined goal, is to place your manuscript with an agent or to reach a certain level of self-published sales, well then define that goal and then define all of the steps working backwards that you can take to make that a reality. For example, you can't make an agent take your proposal, but you can make sure that today you worked on your proposal. If that's too hard, maybe today is the day that you researched proposals, or today is the day that you looked at proposal templates online or read articles about writing effective book proposals. Just remember, wishes are something that you have no control over and frankly don't do you a lot of good. Change your wishes into goals, define the actions that you want to, that you need to take in order to make those goals a reality, and work on them every day. If you want to hear more tips on things you can do before you publish to increase your success, make sure you join my online broadcast Thursday at 10 a.m. Pacific and 1 p.m. Eastern, and there will be a link below this video so that you can go over and join and see more details. Good luck with your books.